Mine-to-mine specialist Jubilee Platinum has doubled its chrome concentrate production and its Dilokong tailings project in South Africa in the latest half year. The firm also says that progress at the Hernic PGM project, also in South Africa, is on schedule. Commissioning of what will be the world's largest platinum recovery plant from chrome tailings is earmarked to begin in December this year. Leon Coetzer, CEO, joins me now. Hello there, Leon. Now, talk me through the numbers and what they're showing.
Sure. Thank you, Juliet. I think the numbers is in line with previous expectations we've created on firstly the first project, which is, of course, the Dilokong Chrome project. So, as you said, it's in South Africa. It's the smaller of the two. And what we've really been doing there is we've brought the chrome recovery part of the project online well before the platinum recovery plant will commence. And the numbers, the first section of the numbers really speaks to the fact that we are able to continuously improve and increase the amount of chrome concentrate that we are recovering. Of course, this has the benefit of bringing in early revenues into the project even before our major focus, which is, of course, the platinum side of the project kicks in. And we're happy to announce that, in fact, it's not just revenue, but also strong project earnings coming through on that project, and they said to increase as we...
Leon, throw some numbers out there.
Well, first of all, it's a 15,200 tons of chrome concentrate that's been produced and sold. That's literally within only 3 months, of which the first of those 3 months was actually the commissioning month coming through. So we have 15,000 tons being sold. We're producing roughly about 7,500 tons per month at the moment. And that's brought in about £1 million of revenue from the sale of these chrome concentrates, which is quite nice because it means that it equates to roughly about, you know, £750,000 in profit coming through on the project. And as I said, those are profits coming through even before the platinum kicks. And platinum, of course, is much more significant and much larger. You know, we're speaking of roughly about £21 million in sale revenue of platinum concentrates at the current stock of platinum at the
project. So it's all quite encouraging then, isn't it? Even though this is very much in the early stages, isn't it?
Oh, very much so. That's actually the uniqueness of it, quite right. Typically, our earnings would have only kicked in once the platinum started, which is another 4 or 5 months away if we conclude the platinum plant. And these are quite significant because it means the company is coming into position of making monthly earnings on the chrome plant well before the platinum plant, and they're quite significant earnings coming through.
You're considering toll processing as an alternative, aren't you, to building your own plant? So what's the thinking there?
Well, what it actually is it's quite unique. It was not really considered initially at the project, but it's because the platinum industry has gone through the challenges it did over the past 2-3 years. What's happened is that very large producers actually have spare capacity available to process our material. And because we are so effectively recovering the chrome out of the material, in that process, we are creating a highly valuable, high quantity of platinum. And these companies are approaching us to rather process our material at their site. Of course, what that means for the company is we do not have to construct a platinum dedicated plant. We don't have to incur the capital nor the construction and processing risk. And we can start processing that material basically immediately following such a contract.
So you say following such a contract, so how close are you to making a deal?
Well, it's difficult to give the exact timeline, but it's not quite our timeline. We're pushing it, so both parties have to come to an agreement. I have an expectation that we would be able to conclude either way of either saying, yes, we are going ahead, or no, we're building our own plant. Within the next 4 to 5 weeks, we would have completed that process.
So if you do decide ultimately to build your own plant, I mean, how are you fixed financially to make things happen as quickly as you'd like?
Yeah, well, we're fortunate in the position that we currently have the capital in hand to build that plant as a company. And it's about a 6-month build program to conclude what we already had started. So it basically means that if we do not toll process and build our own plant, we're about 6 months away from bringing in that platinum revenue.
So these tailings projects, they're your future focus, aren't they? So, but what other things are going on? Because you've got Western Australia, you've got Madagascar, or are those very much on the back burner now?
Yes, I mean, you're quite right. The platinum processing tailings projects are quite key for us right now. They're low capital, they're very strong earnings. The Hernic project is very, very large. We, 55,000 tons per month of processing is a very, very significant plant being commissioned in December. Outside of that, we, of course, in discussions to pursue two further such projects to bolt onto the current project. And of course, we're continuing quite hard with the South African government to have our Chartered project, which is our platinum mining project, to have its mining right being awarded for us, because that really is the kickstart of that project. We are in constant debate and discussions with our government to accelerate the decision making to award that mining right to Jubilee.
So in terms of generating revenue, how far are we off that?
Well, our key next step, of course, is Hernic. So just to quickly plot that, we've got chrome revenues coming through now at our first project. That platinum revenues will follow quite shortly. The next key step and very significant step in revenues is the Hernic project. The Hernic project dwarfs the current project we're doing at our Dilokong mine. And those revenues are extremely significant. We're going into multiples increase in revenues on current revenues. And that really takes the company into position of very strong earnings for Jubilee as a PLC entity as well.
So Hernic is the one to keep an eye on as well. Look, an absolute pleasure catching up with you. Thanks ever so much.
Oh, thank you.